Hey everybody, welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West Burning Shores in what might be the finale of the DLC. We shall see. This is the last mission, his final act, and there's a campfire right next to where we're going, so here we go. Let's see what happens. Oh wait, I need to do it from here. Here we go. Not that it matters, but there we go.
Okay. When Seyka gets here, we'll have to find a way to get to Londra. Stop him from carrying out his big plan. Better wait for her at the campfire.
You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londra's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
And so, with the power of friendship, they climbed up the thing.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there.
That's not good.
Yeah, I don't think Londra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky.
Oh gosh. Oh jeez.
More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
Blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
Hello, Aloy. Is that you scurrying around down there? So good of you to make it to our grand finale.
That way.
Thank you.
blast from the past. I haven't fought one of those in a long time.
Can give us cover.
And the snake of the
few can't hide forever.
Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. I hope you're right. Overhang ahead can give us cover.
That doesn't seem fair.
Okay. I'll make you regret.
You hit me through the mountain.
Okay, I think we're in the clear for now. What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up? It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here. Corruptors ahead. Systems further up the hill. If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble. Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Nowhere to go but up. Attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance.
Stop me!
deal with the cooling system.
Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. What do we have here? Some kind of heat sink. It might be a way to shut down the cooling. Seyka, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There it is. Seyka, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There we go.
I'll get the other one for you.
That heat sink should disrupt the Horus' cooling.
Yikes! Almost took a hit! You're nothing but a walking scrap heap!
Oh!
escaping! Run, Aloy!
Oh, I bet you didn't like that.
Not going down that easy.
Why don't you have something to keep you company?
Launch is sending more crofters!
I'll handle it! Seyka, keep Londra busy while I deal with the machines.
Should be hard to get his attention. Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here!
Ha! Missed me!
Buzz off!
Aloy! I see another heat sink on the flank! But it's under some kind of cover!
Let me scan it.
You're in way over your head.
Flap those wings faster!
Itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Careful, Aloy! The Horde's arms are closing in!
It's you and me now, Aloy. Time to see what you want me to.
Where do you want me?
Stay up there. Keep a lookout.
Okay. I think I see heat sinks on the arms.
Tell yourself
heading for water. He's not getting away. Go get him.
Blowing up that last heatsink might have breached the hull. I gotta get inside and find Londra.
It's coming to a stop. You can catch it.
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Londra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside. Oh, there. A breach. It might be my way in. Should be able to take my weight.
Catch me if you can! You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Londra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer. Londra, stand by.
Replication data was a total loss. I should do it. Oh, you. How unwelcome. Perish. Not gonna happen.
It'll take more than that.
Oh, I've got so much more.
Another way to drain its power. ropes powered by those cables. Shield too. Hunter can't keep the shield up when he attacks.
Gotta poke.
You really do ruin everything, don't you?
Seyka, I'm inside this thing's head. Gonna need a quick exit.
On my way!
We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Well, shoot, man.
Silence?
Oh,
it's
silence.
Done. Londra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat, even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Londra's implant. See what you can find out.
Londra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Londra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seyka.
Well, I think we'll head back to Fleet's End. Just to trap this bad boy up.
I think I see something in the cliff.
Hi, Horace. I'm here.
Aloy, when we saw the Metal Devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think the two of you defeated it by yourselves, it staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that we are in your debt.
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he can't. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why.
Seyka, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
Beta briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Lampfall that your half of the fleet survived.
To find her, Alva. It's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you!
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh. You make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
Okay. I'll see you there. So, Seyka wants to talk. It's good. And I know I need to move on soon, but I'm not really ready to say goodbye to her just yet. Before I find her, maybe I should look for her sister around the settlement, just to see how she's holding up.
Okay, fine. Optional.
I'm good. It's you. My sister's.
Hi, Kina. I'm Aloy. We didn't get properly introduced before.
Of course. Seyka told me about everything you did to bring me back. You must think I'm such a fool.
No.
I keep replaying everything in my mind, and I still can't understand how I could have been so wrong. When Walter appeared to us, he really did seem divine.
Well, he had a lot of experience manipulating people. Centuries, really.
Promised a whole new world, with me at his side. To think it was all a lie, and I fell for it.
Look, you've been through a lot. I'm sure it will take you some time to work through it. Just try to remember that Seika's been through a lot too, okay? She risked exile to find you, not to mention death.
And I abandoned her. I don't know if she'll ever forgive me.
She will. But you might have to work for it a little.
I'll do my best.
Good luck, Kina.
Okay, we tied up that little loose end. Now we can go talk to Seyka.
Okay, so Seyka's waiting for me where we first met. There's no reason to be nervous, right? Yeah, right. You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not going to sail back with them?
I want to see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
Yeah. For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that... home isn't really a place at all. It's more like... the people I want to be with.
I like that. And, well... more and more I've been thinking... I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way.
And what if I do?
I think I know how to handle it. Enough to know how you feel.
I don't know when I'm gonna see you again.
Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me. Okay?
Well, there you go. Love conquers all. Thanks for watching, everyone. I appreciate you being here. I guess that's kind of it for Horizon Forbidden West and Burning Shores. So, thanks for coming along for the ride with me. Hit that like and subscribe, and let me know if there's anything else you want to see me play. I appreciate you. And we'll catch you next time. Bye.
back. And after mingling with the Quen, I imagine that you're eager for some intelligent conversation.
There are some pretty special people among the Quen. If you dropped down to Earth once in a while and did a little mingling yourself, you might realize that.
I have more important matters to deal with. Like the data you recovered from Londra.
You found a lead.
Indeed. A log entry he wrote shortly after the Zeniths escaped the destruction of their colony. I'll send it to you. There is much to unpack, but most importantly, Londra theorizes about how Nemesis might be countered. His musings include a list of 21st century corporations that manufactured state-of-the-art weapon systems. It's possible that one of these weapons could be deployed against the enemy. Now, I'll have to investigate each company, of course, locate their facilities, unearth their technologies, determine their efficacy, and whether they can be brought back online.
All by yourself, huh?
Well,
don't get me wrong, I'm glad you found something that can help. But I've been wondering why you stayed behind with us. It's the challenge, isn't it? The chance to prove you've got the biggest brain of all.
My reasons are mine alone.
And that's why you'll always be alone.
Aloy, Nemesis is not a threat that can be defeated single-handedly. I am grateful for your extraordinary contributions.